Salut, ça va? T'as vu, je suis là.
Hi guys.
Je suis rentrée chez nous. Bah t'es déjà debout.
If you're wondering why am I talking like this so low and why am I in my closet, it's because I'm babysitting my baby dog. We are all good. Since I arrived in Portugal, I didn't see my father, neither my mother, but we've been in touch thanks to technology and talking every day and sharing jokes and yeah, everything's good. I like to watch some Instagram lives, but I prefer to do FaceTime. Isolation? Kinda. It's helpful just to check on some friends, but trying to avoid so I can focus on other things. I think the most important thing right now is to not stress, to keep informed, but to not overthink about all this, to stay active mentally and physically, or to get your immune system strong. Eat well, drink water, and yeah. I really recommend two artists, Peggy Goo and Vendredi Sur Mer. They are the coolest and they are really, really good. You have to check them out. So about books, I'm reading two right now. For those that are interested in acting or just curious, I recommend The Intent to Live by Larry Moss. It's a must read for actors. Nothing to See Here by Kevin Wilson. It's been fun to read this. I recommend my favorite movies from last year, and they were Jojo Rabbit, Knives Out, and Parasite. TV series Downton Abbey, I just finished all seasons, they were amazing. We will get through this, stay positive, be patient, and I believe that soon we will be hugging the ones we love. Bye! Gotta go, bye! Bye!